The reason why I use ginger for tea is because it helps to stop bloating. It turns on the gut cleaning process called the migrating motor complex, which literally flushes out left behind food and bacteria that would normally cause bloating. So now let's make some ginger lemon tea to stop bloating. First, you just add in lemon. Next, you add some ginger slices, add water, and boil it for about 5 to 10 minutes. Just don't add honey, otherwise this won't work.